Hi, my name is Edmund Chan. I'm the Chief Operating Officer of Franklin Offshore International, and I'm based in Singapore. Franklin Offshore is a service provider for offshore oil and gas for rigging and mooring solutions. The company has been incorporated since 1984, and we have been in this industry for the last 30 years. We specialize in rigging and mooring products, and we are a market leader in what we are providing for the oil and gas sector. If you look at the product on the right, this is a Flemish lock heavy lift slings. The product is actually patented by Franklin Offshore. We have the technology to make small ropes into big ropes, and we can use them to do heavy lifting in the oil and gas sector. And over here you can see the products, heavy lift shackle. It's all driven by safety. Our client require us to meet the safety requirements in the oil and gas sector, so we are able to provide integrated solutions for lifting and mooring to the in the offshore sector. Because we are a Singapore-based company, the market that we target will be in the Asia-Pacific region. We can say that we are a dominant player in this region. At the same time, we have presence in other hotspots in the oil and gas sector. Well, we see a recovery in the oil and gas sector. So I think the management will put a lot of emphasis in trying to expand our market share. While the market is recovering, so we will probably put a lot of resources in our organic growth to bring our products and services closer to the client, so that when the markets recover completely, we are able to capitalize it.